Everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we are getting there in Saints Row 3.
You know what time it is?
No.
Oh. It's Crusader time.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Get her done.
Oh, no. I just went straight to 3-star heat. Now, I don't know if that was from pulling at the tank or entering a restricted zone.
Right, because now that we've blown up the aircraft carrier, even though it's martial law, we're going to focus on getting Killbane.
Well, Stag's going to be around for a while.
There's a bunch of Stag guys in our garage. Do you know anything about that?
Not a clue. But yeah, we know Stag is going to be around causing trouble for quite a while.
Yeah. What's up? You look like you're enjoying your new tank.
Yep. So, we want to get Killbane before he can get away from us.
Fair.
Ossifer, trying to roll up on me in a motorcycle, not your smartest plan.
You want to hurt Killbane? You gotta hurt his reputation. I love that he's on the TV. There's Killbane stuff on the table.
Just kill the bastard.
Take Killbane's mask, and all that's left is Eddie Pryor. It's worse than killing him.
This is more Angel's thing.
Killbane would never agree to fight Angel.
He's more scared of Angel than me.
Yeah, no offense, but you're kind of ridiculous.
Relax. You're gonna look hot in this speedo.
What?
Okay, seriously, werewolf in a speedo. Go.
Weapon? She didn't leave any weapon.
The RC gun. You'll need it to take control of the luchador vehicle.
Why can't we just kill the guys?
These are supposed to look like accidents, remember?
Can I use it from all the way up here?
So, guess who's flying?
Whatever.
Oh my god, it's you. Oh my god. Yes, yes, prayer and vitamins.
Whoop. Have you got weapons?
Yeah, but I don't have an angle. I don't have a shot on anything. Did you just fly over the restricted area?
To be right, I think we've got like three shields, no matter what. Okay. We gotta go to the gym.
Oh my god. RC the wrestler's car. Left.
He got anger issues or something?
Too far left?
Right.
Compared to Killbane or normal people?
You got it now?
Left. No, I don't have a shot.
How about now?
Got it.
Hey, what's wrong with this car?
What am I doing with this car? Oh, run over pedestrians. Excuse me.
Easier Stag will than trying to take us out.
There don't appear to be pedestrians.
What, you're running people over right now?
That was not a pedestrian. Also, the vision in this is really fuzzy. This is really challenging. Four.
Well, you keep doing that. I'm going to keep trying to dodge.
So just FYI, we have a signal strength meter.
Yeah, I have to keep close to the vehicle.
Yeah, we're at like 85 right now, which is fine.
That's fine and everything. I'm trying to dodge like VTOL fire.
Yeah, I know. Jesus. Why do we have 5 stars?
Because we blew up Stag's freaking aircraft carrier.
6.
How many do we need?
15.
Jesus.
7. No, I think I'm in a pretty good spot. Right. The convenient thing about all these Stag guys is that I can run them over.
Oh yeah, it's pedestrians, not civilians.
9.
Your car's about to go boom.
Yeah, I'm not sure what happens.
Because I think we failed.
We failed mission? Yeah. We failed mission, yeah. We don't normally do this with 5 stars of heat, I don't think. No, now we have no heat. Look at that.
No, we have 1 heat.
Yeah.
Okay, there's the vehicle.
I need you to... No, no, left. Compared to Killbane or normal people? Got it. Let's get to the press conference.
Hey, what's wrong with this car? Now oh my god, Genki's out there. Dance,
Puppets, dance. I'm not fighting Genki in a car.
Oh, but he's freaking Professor Genki.
Doesn't he have a rocket launcher? There's 2 of them, by the way.
I don't think you're gonna kill them with the card. Genki can take.
No, I'm.
A lot of damage.
Up, I'm just running up my count. Now we're at 11.
Okay, I missed that. Good, that was close.
Yeah, don't crash our helicopter, man.
Oh wait, you're going.
I'm trusting
way.
You.
What are we up to?
14. I need 1 more. Got it. Go to the gas station.
Why have they not jumped out of the car at this point?
Because jumping a moving car is hard.
That car has stopped and changed directions a few times.
That's fair. All right. Who's the next to go? Christopher the Clubber Johnson. He should be on his boat now. Clubbing what? Notice our lack of 5 stars and how much easier it's making life.
I mean, I think we started at like 3 stars last time.
I don't know. Minutes ago, Mav Mangle, Merle Roberts, a luchador slated to compete in the upcoming Motor Brawl 31, ran over several pedestrians in what witnesses say was a rage-induced vehicular massacre. His body is being pulled out of the fiery wreckage as his career ended at a dead end. Oh my god, that was awful. With a breaking news report.
Entering restricted zone.
Yeah. I'm kind of enjoying this RC gun. That's because the RC gun is awesome. It's not wrong. Alright, so what are we doing here? Oh, it's a boat.
Which one? Okay, hover near the boats. The boats, yes.
Crash the beach party. It doesn't matter. Oh, so good. What's up, motherfuckers? Ooh.
So now I have to wonder, what other kind of electronics does Kinsey throw together at night when she can't sleep?
Whatever. You never done that?
No.
Man, story of my life. I'm gonna need you to pull the left if you want me to give me an angle.
I gotta see it first. All I see is a waypoint marker. There. Okay.
Got it. don't know what I'm... Oh, I'm supposed to crash it into another helicopter?
I see another helicopter in front of you.
Yeah. This is going to be more difficult than it sounds. I spend a lot of time not crashing.
Come on, Han Solo.
Did he jump out?
No, that was the pilot. Trash can must be flying now.
Don't lose him.
I won't.
What?
Wait, trash can is in that helicopter you're chasing now.
Mm-hmm. Come here! Stop it! Dun, 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 dun. There we go. I would have gone with do 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 do.
What's so bad about him?
He's risked out to Stag for protection. He's afraid that Killbane will try to kill him before the match.
Stag's protection is about to turn.
Oh. Oh no.
This just in. It was Shane's upgrade, bootloading the call of Arc 7, as yet another mechanical failure resulted.
Oh my god.
Mid-air helicopter crash. Citizens of Steelport, a word of advice. Pull over now.
Alright, left.
Got one?
Okay. Yeah, I got one.
Yeah, you're about to lose it too.
That's alright, there's more.
Where do you have to go with it?
He's in a tank.
Oh, is he in that other... that tank that you're shooting?
Yeah, I'm dueling a tank.
How do you play dueling?
I think I got him.
Have you got one? Because I'm getting shot here.
I do now, yeah. Yeah, I got him. I blew up his tank.
So I know what dueling banjos is, but what does dueling tanks sound like?
Same thing, only you pitch the turrets.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stillwater Butcher has graced us with their presence.
You want to fight the best? You fight me.
The best? The best is beating Sway the Spider God.
Oh my god, I forgot Killbane's just cutting a promo on me.
Is defending the world title 13 times in one night. The best is winning a last man standing match with two broken legs! Trust me, little Icarus. You're flying too close to the sun.
Let's grab the mic. Wrestling is fake.
We're being a bitch and put your mask up.
If you want to be broken by the walking apocalypse, I will gladly oblige you.
No, it's not. At least not the way Killbane does it.
Alright, so that was a thing that happened.
Yeah.
Oh, are we there? I think.
Are we there yet?
Alright, so let's pick up that mission from Angel.
What if I don't wanna?
Listen, you can't fight Killbane.
I got cash coming in.
What?
Upgrades I can buy.
I don't think that...
There's nothing I've trained harder for than reclaiming my title from him.
Some bitch, I got a homie that could...
And he won't see that coming.
He knows I
that can deliver me tanks now.
Yes, you do.
Come to the three-count casino, and I'll show you.
But, fortunately, we're here.
Damn it.
That's why I took that mission.
Angel needs to wash his underwear.
Losing his mask is the ultimate shame a luchador can feel.
God.
I can't steal it back. I need to earn it.
Right, how do we do that?
We hurt a lot of people.
So weird.
What are we doing here?
We tear this place apart until someone who knows where my mask is.
Someone important?
This is close.
Then let's get started.
Thank you.
Man, it's amazing what you can destroy.
You have one of those luchador grenade launchers.
Where are they?
I don't know, but somebody had one.
Hold R to pick up grenade launcher.
There you go. You're the heavy weapons guy, not me. Go, construction worker, you're free.
The problem is my Russian accent's not very good.
It seems fine. I'm gonna move away from that.
Why?
Because you're shooting grenades everywhere. And I wanna stay clear of them.
Oh man, imagine how much what kind of angle I could have from up above with this thing. Grab him before
he runs off. Oh, I did not grab him. I gave him the balls of justice. There we are. I got him.
What are you doing in my casino?
Where is Killbane keeping my mask?
Okay, okay. Jeez, it's gotta be in the vault, behind the telecages.
Alright, so we go behind the teller's cages.
Man, that angle from upstairs did not help me.
You keep them busy.
Sure. I can do that.
Here it is.
Sure,
is this
the
real
one?
Deal? I know every curve, every color.
Oh, I just got one of your voice lines.
Yeah, I think it does every now and then. Let's get out.
Angel de la Muerte is reborn!
He even does the Hulk Hogan thing.
I think it's time to go.
Not yet. It's time to send Killbane a message. Start with those statues.
Sounds good to me.
Do you still have the...
No, I just ran into the grenade
launcher. Well, then, we do it the old-fashioned way.
Dildo bats? Yes. Well, why not?
Loading the grenade launcher on my assault rifle. Oh, that slow elbow drop, though.
Man, you can do that all you want. I just destroyed a statue with a giant floppy dick. You know, I think there's a Skyrim mod that puts one of these into Skyrim.
Oh god, there's a brute in here.
What kind of weapons he got?
None. He's just beating the crap out of me.
Who cares?
Let's see if I can handle him. Yeah, he's dead now.
He doesn't have a chain gun. I don't
care. I'm just gonna hop into the other room and bomb out that statue, assuming I can find it. Don't mind me. Excuse me, sir.
I know how to find the remaining luchadors. Jump down after them.
Yeah. That's exactly what I did.
Oh, you have a grenade launcher. Excuse me, sir. I'd like to have a word with you. Seriously, man, if I was a Jedi, I would want, like, a giant floppy dildo.
Double flamethrower brutes. And a minigun guy.
Okay, you know what I have?
a giant floppy dildo.
Yeah, but I've also got grenades.
Okay. I'm clearing them with a rocket launcher, man.
My grenades don't.
You got the minigun guy, because I certainly didn't.
Can't be dead.
So Three Count Casino is now a stronghold. All right. So, where are we on the map of defeating Killbane?
I did no damage to you.
No, they're just really annoying.
Taser.
All right. So we'll take on Murder Brawl 31 next episode.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure? How sure are you?
I don't know what's going on here.
Oh, I'm checking out the new penthouse. Why, what are you doing?
We're gonna go.
Okay. Where are we going?